Well, I got in the mail late last night, a letter from a girl who found